Today I'm making jelly plate monoprints using actual fynbos plants and a homemade jelly plate. I'm rolling my ink onto the glass plate and then transferring it onto the jelly plate. I'm placing my pincushion leaves on the jelly plate with the ink, and then I'm going to make a monoprint of it and rework it for my final artwork.